I am going to teach you how to make a latte using International Delight One Touch Latte. First, you fill a cup with 2/3 of coffee. Just a little more. Okay, leave room for the froth. Then, you grab the can and shake. Shake that thing, shake it, shake it. Now put the nozzle right above the coffee and press it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 seconds. Ta-da! Latte. Oh, and it comes in 3 flavors. Caramella, mocha, and vanilla. One touch latte. Make your own latte.